What do you want?
You got a problem.
Hey, good to see you.
What's going on, Blair?
Okay. Good one. Yeah, good. That should work. Yep, that's nice. Now that's an upgrade. All right. Thanks for stopping by.
So, a couple months ago, we were up by Crazy Willie's, scavenging, you know.
Hey, wait a sec. I'll get it.
Brian, I'm at one of your beacons.
Which one?
What do you mean, which one? This Nero radio has a GPS, doesn't it?
Yes, of course it does. Okay. You're at Olali Falls. Okay, good. Keep an eye out. A field op is gonna be there any minute. O'Brien out.
O'Brien? Oh, God damn it. O'Brien, come in. Your friends are here. O'Brien.
I told you, they're not my friends. Okay, head in on foot.
Yeah, I know. What do you want me to do? Use one of these tracking devices.
No, don't, not this time. I'm already tracking this one. Follow the researcher. She's there to investigate an infected subject, the freak that was tagged in a nearby cave.
A cave? You want me to follow armed Nero goons into a cave?
Just stay close to her. While you're in range, I can intercept her data.
O'Brien!
Still working on the info you want, don't ask.
Then why the hell am I talking to you?
O'Brien out.
Sound off.
Again.
Doc.
Yeah?
I never got that.
Got what?
The whole stage one, stage two, stage three thing.
What do you mean?
I mean, the virus is what it is, right?
No, it's more complicated than that. Now let me...
Okay. I know I'm a grunt, but before the freak show, I was a biology major. Just give me the gist.
Really?
Try me.
Okay. We don't really know, but blood tests show. The current evidence suggests that the virus spreads through the lymph system, reproducing and attacking cells on a catastrophic scale.
Attacking?
More precisely, expressing a series of normally dormant proto-oncogenes into an active state.
What the hell is she doing?
Cancer.
Look at him. Look at all of them. That look like cancer to you?
Maybe you're really mad.
No. No, no, this is something far worse.
What do you mean?
This virus is on a mission. The freaks are what they are because the virus wants them that way.
What are you saying?
I'm saying... Jesus, what am I saying?
Terrorism? You're saying this was deliberate?
I don't know.
That's that.
I'm good.
She's done.
Lock down.
Yeah, okay, time to get the hell out of Dodge.
How's the site look? We clear?
We're all set.
I heard something.
It's freezing out here.
Check the thermo in your suit.
O'Brien, come in. Got the data.
Receiving it now. Thank you, Drifter.
What the hell is she talking about, O'Brien? About this... virus, whatever the hell it is, or what it's doing. I want to know what the hell's going on, O'Brien. Why are they out here? What the fuck are you doing? O'Brien?
Okay. I'll be in touch. O'Brien out.
Oh boy, this is gonna get old fast.
Boys, open up.
I was in my classroom when,
Hey,
You know.
How's it going?
I taught English. She welcomed me to college to a bunch of stay-at-home moms in high school.
Here for your bike? Yeah, your bike's drained, Deke. Need fuel? I'll fill her up. Bike's looking pretty busted. Okay. Let me know if you need anything.
sec. I'll open it.
Lost Lake to Deacon St. John. Are you there?
Yeah, Ricky, what's up?
Iron Mike says you volunteered to stick around, do some runs for the camp, but that you refused to work for Schizo.
Yeah, something like that.
Well, I can't say I blame you. Okay, well, I guess I'm stuck with you. So stop by the mechanic shop, we've got a job for you.
Yeah, okay, Deacon out. That's right. I gotta finish burning out this infestation zone. Daddy, you there? Deacon St. John, the Lost Lake Infirmary. Come back.
Deke!
Hey.
Feeling a little out of it, you know. You okay? What's going on?
Boozer. Hey. Nothing. I'm tired of listening to the radio-free Oregon. You know, it takes so much of this truth or bullshit, you know?
Deke, Addie told me how I'd be dead if it weren't for you. Getting the NI, whatever the fuck, so.
Loser,
it must have been fun. Hold me down while she fucking wiped away at me. Remember how, Jack carved up that turkey last time we was all together? He kept slipping all over the goddamn table.
Done, Boozer. It's done. It's over.
It's all right.
Sorry, I'm feeling a
little woozy. Hey, Addie's gonna kill me if she finds out you're out of bed fucking around.
Yeah, I've got your monk. Call him my name. Lost Lake signing off.
Hey, listen, Boozer.
Shit. St. John. Got a job for you.
Help.
You want Manny to work on your bike? Only one way that's gonna happen.
I gotta do runs for you. Yeah, I heard you.
I need you to deal with a marauder camp near those burned out shacks along the Cascade Highway. You know where I'm talking about?
Yeah, I know it.
Radio me if you wanna know more.
Deacon.
What's going on?
Hey, been seeing you around, boy.
Shit.
Let me get the gate.
You feeling any better?
Drifter camp along the highway. What else can you tell me?
Not much. We followed one of our supply runs. Got a little too close. I sent a man to check him out. He never came back.
You sent anyone to find him?
Yeah. A man named Deacon St. John. Cope out.
All right.
this is it. Which way? Gotcha. Take a closer look. What do we got? You're mine now.
Trouble breathing? Making it hard to talk? See if I can fix it! Ready to talk yet?
Yeah. Okay. Finally, Jesus. I'll take this.
No more, no more.
Just shut up. I'm cutting you loose.
What? What? You're not.
Copeland sent me. Come on, get up.
Oh, my God. Thank you. Thank you.
Come on.
They were following us on a supply run. I didn't know what to do.
Hey, shut up. Can you run?
What? Yeah? Yeah?
Well, then run. Go.
Thank you. I'll tell Copeland you saved my life.
Barely. He's heading back to you on foot. You might want to send someone.
I'll do that. Thank you, St. John. Copeland out.
Daddy, you there?
Deacon St. John to Lost Lake Infirmary. Come back.
Deke!
Boozer. Hey, nothing.
I'm tired of listening to the radio-free organ. You know, they take so much of his truth or bullshit, you know?
Deke, Addy told me how I'd be dead if it weren't for you. Getting the NI, whatever it was.
Boozer,
it must have been fun. Put me down once you fucking whacked away at me. Remember how, Jack carved up that turkey last time we was all together? It kept slipping all over the goddamn table.
Yeah, booze man. I remember.
I still feel it, you know? Knife. Worse than the Rippers. If you hadn't been there to hold me down, I don't know what would have happened to you. I don't know.
Well, it's done, Boozer. It's done. It's over.
Deke. Sorry, I'm feeling a little woozy.
Yeah. Hey, Addie's gonna kill me if she finds out you're at a bad fucking round.
Yeah, I hear a bunk calling my name. Lost Lake signing off.
Hey, listen, Boozer.
Someone's approaching the gate.
Shit.
It's a drifter. Let him in.
Hey, man.
Just looking for some stuff.
You go through a lot of this shit, yeah? There. Good as new. I'll be here if you need me. All right.
Hey, Ricky, you said you had a job for me?
Hey, Deke. Yeah. You remember Shane Riley? Everyone called him Red?
Red Riley. Yeah, never heard of him, but let me guess. Ginger?
What, red hair? No. It was his boots. He wore these rattlesnake boots dyed with god-awful red color. He made quite the impression.
No, I bet.
Anyway, he used to do runs for us back in the day until one day he decides he didn't like the camp credits we were paying. So he up and kills Lindsay Fuller.
Who?
Lindsay. Worked supply before Blair.
Wait a second, so he killed an unarmed woman?
Oh, she was armed. She just wasn't expecting him to shoot her in the face. Will you listen? So Red murders her, cleans out her supply hut, and then takes off before anyone knows what's happened. Got away clean.
Oh, that son of a bitch.
Until now. He and his men have been spotted up at Camp Pioneer.
You don't gotta ask. I got this thing about,
About killing unarmed women. I know. So I knew you'd want to handle it.
Yeah, like I said, I got this covered. What else can you tell me about him?
Not much. Oh, wait. He chews tobacco. I heard he was such an addict that he rounds up cigarette butts, takes out the tobacco, and chews that.
Well, that's disgusting. So now I got two reasons to kill him.
Yeah, but be careful, Deke.
Here for your bike?
Months ago, we were up like crazy.
Manny says he's got a part for your bike.
Not sure I have enough cap credits.
When you do, swing by. He'll fix you up. Copeland out.
Deacon, you there?
Yeah, Ricky, what's up?
I just wanted to say I'm sorry about what happened to Boozer.
Yeah, probably not as sorry as he is.
Look, Addy wanted you to know that if you hadn't brought her that list of knife, Boozer would be in a hell of a lot more pain right now.
Yeah, well, it just made it easier for you to carve him up.
Anyway, we hope he makes it. He's my friend too, you know?
Hey, listen, thanks for bringing us. I gotta go. Deacon out.
Hey, Ricky, I'm at Camp Pioneer, and it is a goddamn war zone.
What's going on? Are any of our guys there?
No, I don't think so. Sounds like they're clearing freaks. Don't worry. I'll find this guy. Deacon out. All right, Red, where the hell are you? Newts. Oh, wow, they're killing newts. Finally. Jesus. Getting low on ammo. More bounties.
Okay, what's this?
Yes, yes, cigarette butts, yes.
Good. These. Ah, that's tobacco spit. Red Riley wore one gross motherfucker.
Hey there.
More boot prints. Yeah, this way.
Good. Urine.
Jesus. I know he is.
If you gotta go, you gotta go.
Here.
Get the bastard and kill him!
Get him down! I'm moving up!
Now.
Coming! Lost one! Fuel.
Come on!
St. John, this is Mark Copeland. I just wanted to apologize for that business with your bike. After the things you've been doing to help out the camp, well, I guess I had you figured all wrong. Again, I'm sorry.
Be useful. Come on out.
What you doing out here, Drifter? You come all the way out here to die? Make a miss. Come on.
Not moving. Get him.
You can't get through that armor, dumbass. Jesus, Drifter. Is this all about that man trying to sell kids?
Damn it, sniper ambush. More than you. Yeah. I'll take that.
We gotta keep moving sometime. He's gonna run! Pull back!
You heard him, pull back! Gotta get
him out! Kill him!
Hey, Ricky, I got him.
Deacon, what a relief. Lindsay has some folks she was close to. I'll let him know.
Yeah, okay. I'll see you around, Ricky.
I know. This place is a mess. My husband used to...